sure thing.
Oh.
This may be.
Harvey, tell this rump cloud he can't just wander.
I was only curious, dwarf. I meant no offense. I'm merely a seeker of knowledge.
The dwarves give nothing away for free.
Apologies for the distraction, Master Blacksmith. I'll leave you to your work.
Well, what shall I craft for you today, High One? Bottomless breeches for soiling yourself on the battlefield?
What were you and the Builder discussing?
Harvey, my gentle jailer. You know we dwarves give nothing away for free. If you want your question answered, I'll need something in return.
Such as?
A hidden fact known only to you, Farseer, that I may share in your secret knowledge of the world.
The sun and the moon are pulled by two horses across the day and night skies. Skinfaxir and Hreimfaxir are their names. And each morning's dew is the fallen slopper from Hreimfaxir's foaming mouth.
Curious. Thank you, Harvey. So, you asked what that sack of sheep guts was after? He wanted to know how magic affected your Hugr.
Why would he want to know the effect of magic on my spirit?
Not just you, Harvey. The lot of you. Aesir and Vanir alike. I told him to shovel his shit somewhere else. Now, if that's all you came to know, you can piss off and let me work.
I have one more need. Can you forge me an unbreakable chain?
Chains are overrated. One weak link and it's worthless. Let me craft a cord that Thor himself could not break.
It must be strong enough to bind a powerful beast.
I will sluice my sweat into this cord, Harvey. All knowledge I have and skill I own will define it. And what will I get in return?
My thanks and my hospitality. What more could you need?
Ugh. You cannot barter with a man who's squeezing your balls.
You may always return to the land of fire, Ivaldi, and die as your brothers did, roasted on a spit.
Hmm. To craft such a cord, I'll need a few impossible ingredients.
Name them.
Either list there. I have a bear's tendon, a fish's breath, and...
A cat's footsteps, and the root of a mountain. How do I find these?
How the fuck would I know? The riddles will guide you.
I have no patience for riddles, dwarf.
Those riddles are as ancient as the world, with lore passed down from Nyi and Nidi to Northri and Sudri, Austri and Vestri, Althjover.
I understand. I will return shortly.
Balin, Beavor, Favor, Vombur, Nori, Anand Annar, Ein, Mjolvitnir, Veirn.
need your eyes, my friend. Aren't you pleased with yourself? Show me. statues. Who put you up here, little cat?
Yeah! my word!
Dane, the lifeless one. Why has this noble stag wandered so far from the tree Yggdrasil? The sight of this majestic creature gives my own heart wings. I will follow in the same spirit. Careful now. He has made the base already? The builder works fast. A bit too fast. Survey the area, Sunan. Go, Sunan. Looks like the right place. I swear, dwarf, there is the seed in the mountain's rocky grip. Some heat may free it from its shell. Aid me. Be my eyes.
Thank you.
this area is off limits. What do you see? Thank you. like a trap. Zunin, guide me.
Thank you. Thank you.